Hi, in this tutorial, we are going to make a flicker light which can go out randomly using light and blueprint. First, create a material to apply to the light, then click to open the window. Next, set the material domain as light function to make it a light-only material. Let's create a time node. Next, hold down the keyboard M and click to create a multiply node and connect it with the time node. Next, hold down the keyboard S and click to create a parameter and connect it to the multiply node so you can adjust the speed of time. Next, create a sine node and connect it to the multiply node. And if you connect the sine node to the emissive color, you can see that it blinks regularly over time. When confirmed, save and return to the content browser. Next, create a blueprint as an actor, then click on it to open the window. Next, click Add Component to create a point light. Set the material created in the created point light so that the light flickers regularly. Next, after entering the event graph, delete the event Actor Begin Overlap because we are not going to use it. Create an Enable Input node and connect it to Event Begin Play. And after creating the Get Player Controller, connect it to the Enable Input. Now the first time you push the play button, Flicker Light Blueprint will be able to accept your keystrokes. Next, create a custom event node where you can create events. After dragging point light from the component item, create and connect a set visibility node that can set the visibility of the light. Then connect it with the custom event node. Next, copy the set visibility node and connect the point light. Next, after creating a delay node, adjust the duration value and connect the nodes as shown in the video. Now the event node that flashes momentarily is completed. Next, create a bool variable that can toggle random. After that, create a branch node and connect the event tick node with the bool variable to determine the true or false of the variable every tick. Next, create a delay node and connect it to the branch's true node. And create a random float in range node and connect it to the duration node. It makes it possible to randomly delay within the set max and min range. Check new visibility of the first set visibility connected to the custom node. Copy it and connect it to false of the branch. Finally, if you connect to delay after calling the custom node, the light randomly flickers according to the true or false variable. For the next step, create two keyboard events and set the desired key. Then, take each bool variable you created earlier into the set node and set one is true and the other is false. If you create and connect a print string node, you can print out which button was pressed as text so you can check it on the play screen, but not necessarily. For the last step, in order not to set random on first start, take the bool variable into the set node and connect it to the enable input node by setting it to false. When you're done, compile and exit to the content browser. Place the completed blueprint at the appropriate location in the level. Now, if you run it by pressing the play button, it will blink regularly. When you press the button you set, you can see that it flashes randomly.